An eighth person has died after a shooting early this morning. Police found 19-year-old Jose Hernandez outside of his home on Mclean Avenue around 1:30 this morning with a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital where he died. The homicide unit is now investigating. If you have any details, you are being asked to contact them.